Parliament will vote on different Brexit options on Monday, and then May could try one last roll of the dice by bringing her deal back to a vote in Parliament as soon as Tuesday. There are no ideal choices available, and there are very good arguments against any possible outcome at the moment, but we are going to have to do something, said Justice Secretary David Gawkey, who voted in the 2016 referendum to stay in the EU. It is a mess. The labyrinthine Brexit crisis has left the United Kingdom divided. Supporters of both Brexit and EU membership marched through London last week. Many on both sides feel betrayed by a political elite that has failed to show leadership. Parliament is due to vote at around 19 o'clock GMT on Monday on a range of alternative Brexit options selected by Speaker John Bercow from 9 proposals put forward by lawmakers, including a no-deal exit, preventing a no-deal exit, a customs union, or a second referendum. We are clearly going to have to consider very carefully the will of Parliament, Gawkey said. With no majority yet in the House of Commons for any of the Brexit options, there was speculation that an election could be called, though such a vote would be unpredictable and it is unclear who would lead the Conservatives into it. The Sunday Times said May's media chief, Robbie Gibb, and her political aide Stephen Parkinson were pushing for an election against the will of her chief enforcer in Parliament, Julian Smith. The Conservative Party's deputy chair, James Cleverly, said it was not planning for an election. But the deputy leader of the opposition Labour Party, Tom Watson, said his party was on election footing. Labour's foreign affairs spokeswoman, Emily Thornberry, said it could try to call a vote of no confidence in May's government. We don't know if she is going to remain prime minister, if we are going to get somebody else, who that other person is going to be, it is a mess, Thornberry said. Supporters of Brexit say while the divorce might bring some short-term instability, in the longer term it will allow the United Kingdom to thrive if cut free from what they cast as a doomed attempt in European unity.